Hello, Explorer, and welcome to your exploration session. Take time now to relax into a comfortable position that best suits you. Be in a position that you won't be disturbed for the rest of the session. Have any final adjustments to your eye mask, headphones, or position that you're in. Be aware of any tension you hold in your body and your mind, and let go, for this time is for you. Now, as you prepare your space, state the next affirmations. I am more than my physical body. I seek to have profound experiences beyond the body, to connect with guides, loved ones, and non-physical friends in the search of wisdom and knowledge for my spiritual development. I remember my dream world experiences with clarity and detail. I am protected and guided along every step of the way. Now, we are going to start the breathing process together. This is a long duration, so keep breathing. With your mouth wide open, breathing in and breathing out deeply as possible. Inhale. Exhale. Keep this process going until I direct you again. Don't relax yet. Keep breathing, keep breathing. You're doing really well. keep this process going. You're doing really well. We are halfway there. Keep breathing, keep focused. Just a few more minutes left. Keep it going. Just one more minute left. Now relax the breathing, breathe normally, and relax. Start now the polarization of energies, allowing cosmic energy to travel from the bottom of your feet, through your spine, to the top of your head, holding it there for a short while, and then bring it back down again, away to your feet. Start slow and building up faster, hum and vibrate through your lips, making tiny up and down jaw movements as you increase the vibrations within your body. Do this now with each breath. Relax now this technique, relax all processes, and focus on the technique you want to achieve. Feel now happy and positive within your energy field and expand your energy body. Be expansive and light. State the next affirmations. I am a master of astral projection. I have full control over my astral experiences and I awaken with clear memories of my astral journeys. Every time I see something that isn't normal in my everyday reality, I will do a reality check. I remember my dream world experiences with clarity and detail. I am protected and guided along every step of the way. I shall leave you here to drift, to experience, to explore at peace on your own, and focus just being your mind only. Be weightlessness, free, and at peace. Enjoy this process. Hello, Explorer. If you can hear my voice, take the next steps into becoming awake and returning now back to physical reality as a count from 10 to 1. When you return, you will be able to recall all past events and experiences with ease and clarity. When I reach the count of 1, all your 5 physical senses will be completely wide and awake, refreshed, and better in every single way when I reach the count of 1. I'm going to count now. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. When I reach the count of 1, all your 5 physical senses will be completely wide awake and alert. You will feel refreshed and able to recall all past events and experiences. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. 1. 1. Wake up now. Wiggle your fingers, wiggle your toes, stretch your arms and legs, take a big deep breath in, and exhale as you open your eyes. Welcome, Explorer, back to physical reality. Take note of any experiences or events that you remember, bringing back with you the wisdom and peace of your journey. Let's connect again in our next session. Until then, stay grounded and present in the here and now.